Lenovo ThinkPad P1 coming up. Hey, what's up everyone? This is Sultan Patel here and you're watching SP Tech Plus. In this video, I'm going to do the specs review of Lenovo ThinkPad P1, so let's get started. Lenovo just announced its next generation of portable workstation laptop. We already done a specs review of ThinkPad P72 and ThinkPad P1 is quite similar to P72. The most important difference in ThinkPad P1 is its design. This laptop is claimed to be the world's thinnest and lightest mobile workstation laptop at just 18.4mm of thickness and a weight of 3.76 pounds. The screen is 15.6 inches IPS display and here also you can choose between a Full HD or a 4K panel. The brightness of Full HD variant is 300 nits and it comes with 72% NTSC color gamut while the 4K variant comes with 100% Adobe color gamut. The laptop comes with full-sized keyboard with number pad. The trackpad is precision driver with dedicated hardware buttons. The processor used is Intel's latest 8th generation Xeon and Core processors. The GPU used is Nvidia Quadro up to P2000. The laptop comes with different storage options which you can also customize according to your requirements. You can choose up to 4 TB of storage and up to 64 GB of DDR4 RAM. It also comes with a fingerprint reader and face recognition with Windows Hello support. Ports include 2 Thunderbolt 3 ports, USB Type-C, 2 USB Type-A ports, HDMI 2.0, Mini Gigabyte Ethernet port, and a smart card reader. For the software, it comes with up to Windows 10 Pro workstation. To power the device, it comes with 80 watt hour battery and the power supply is 135 watts. Now coming to the price. The starting price of Lenovo ThinkPad P1 is $1,949 and it can go up if you add more customization to the base variant. So what you think about this ThinkPad P1? Let me know in the comment section below. If you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to press the subscribe button and bell icon to get notifications of every new video. I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.